I hate to tell you this, but actively not wanting to be fat is indeed fatphobic. Also, your statement just indicated that people who work out are also people who do not want to be fat. The fitness and diet industry has absolutely perverted what exercise is and what it is good for.